If you want to sign out of the iCloud from your iPhone, then go to settings, tap on the name at the top and scroll down and select sign out. Now you have the options here, either to sign out of the iCloud only, or sign out of iCloud and store, or sign out of App Store only. For me, I want to sign out of iCloud, so I'll select sign out of iCloud. Now you need to input Apple ID password to sign out and then select turn off. Now wait for a few seconds. Now select sign out again and sign out. So now you have successfully signed out of the iCloud from your iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.